this animal has presented himself with possible shock. So what we're going to do first is check his color on his gums. It looks pretty white, so that's not good. And we'll check his capillary refill time, which is about 4 seconds, so that's abnormal. So then we would check his respiratory rate. We'll just watch his chest go up and down, and it looks like it's about 60 breaths per minute. So that's pretty, that's not good. And then we would check his pulse. It's about 80, which is okay, not bad. And we'd also check his temperature. It's low, it's about 97. So, then at this point,